Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels manifest the shield of the disbanded, elucidated by the darkness beyond the reach of flame. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. Thank you. Ashen One, produce the coiled sword at the bonfire. The mark of ash will guide thee to the land of the lords, to Lothric, where the homes of the lords converge. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity. Be unkindled. Thank you.
all that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Knowest thou of our purpose?
What a sick joke.
Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones.
We're talking true legends,
those who would link the fire.
We're not fit to lick their boots.